Raiders tight end Darren Waller returned to practice on Wednesday. He's practiced just once since July 30th with a lingering hamstring injury. Waller is currently negotiating a new contract with the Raiders and hired new agent Drew Rosenhaus on Wednesday.